Mario Party 9!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it is indeed Mario Party 9. It's good to see you too, generic yellow mushroom retainer. When did Mario get a stargazer?
I don't know. I probably did stuff. Upon.
Upon stuff.
Time for our party.
Sounds good. There's gonna be three of us. It's gonna be you, me, and... Sean!
That dead sounding
cat. He's choking on bread. Three players. We're all playing together.
Jaymonius, Azura, and...
I'm player three though, so. Do we want to play with a computer? I didn't even know you could turn it off, really.
Yeah, we'll just look at this.
Okay. Three-way free-for-all!
Mario!
Who will be? I'll be generic.
No Luigi?
No. If I'm gonna lose at a fucking Mario Party.
Can't be the best player ever! Why? Why?
You're supposed to press two.
No. It's just not working.
Right.
Just pick anything. Pick anybody, really.
Random don't work.
No. You probably have to unlock the character before random becomes available. There you go, random.
That's all, as random as it's gonna get.
All you, Jordan.
Alright, where should we go today? Should we go easy for now?
Wouldn't hurt my feelings.
Meh.
We'll go easy for now. Get ourselves
all partied up.
Until we tackle the big levels.
This is gonna be interesting, because the rules are so much different.
The rules are simple! The first Metabot to stop the other from functioning wins!
Metabots row battle?
Yeah,
fucking that castle. And then there's four. Those
are old, Mr. Sean! I double cast.
I've come up with new attacks since our long absence.
Hey, look at that! The turtle goes the fastest!
Bullshit.
Oh yeah, Captain Koopa! Fuck all y'all!
You can continue living that,
Okay. I will. I'll keep dreaming.
Just don't forget who's in charge.
Yeah, Captain Koopa.
Captain Bowser, motherfucker.
It's King Bowser.
Woohoo! Fastest roll ever!
Silly turtle!
That's what you get for letting me go first.
Oh, yes. Gave him a 5.
I got stars! Come on, let's go ahead and get that versus minigame so we have to take his stars away. What? 2, 2, get a 2!
Fire!
Get a dick! Damn it. That's like 3 twos.
I'm the fastest!
Oh, come on, don't do this to me. Don't do this to
me. I am El Speedo!
I am El Quiero Taco Bell. And
you were
Oh, well.
Minus 3 stars!
Nope, I don't even get negative.
I just... That's it, don't exist.
Alright, Mario, have at it.
Okay.
One of these days we're gonna have to hit a minigame.
Hey!
Nice roll.
I said, yeah!
Nice roll.
You hit the B. Now, which way do we go?
Does he want the lucky?
The vent?
He wants the lucky. Lucky!
Lucky Jaymonius!
It's a one.
Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like about this game. It's not like the other one. You have to actually.
All of this is just luck.
Well, the minigames do have skill tied to them to some extent, but...
You just don't get to play them as often!
Talking talking about that. This lucky.
Yeah, lucky.
Well, it just literally is just luck. You're rolling the die, hoping for the best.
That's probably the best way to ride it, because if you were skilled enough to get 3 stars every time, that's unfair.
I just think they should have it.
Oh, as thank you, guys.
Their own base of a.
If I get a 1, I'm gonna be incredibly pissed. Finally, Jesus.
Yeah!
A chance to show off my prowess.
Nico wants to go and try something new.
Player conveyor.
No, I don't think we played this one yet.
Sounds sexy. What are the symptoms? You hold it sideways, and you press the thing to move. Sounds simple. Once you get on a conveyor belt, you can't get off till you reach the end. Get to the goal in the center. Sounds simple enough.
It's a puzzle game.
I'm ready.
Start!
Begin, fellow heroes.
Oh shit, I didn't even realize what it was.
And we have to get to the center.
Oh, I'm smart.
Nope. That was stupid.
No, I'm stupid!
It's like a
puzzle. Oh, I get it, I know.
It's like a puzzle in an RPG.
I win. No, I don't. I don't know what I'm doing.
Found it.
Oh, it changed, that's why, because I did that before. Yeah, it changed.
Nope.
No, it did. I rode that one before, and it didn't take me there.
This is BS.
Puzzles are fun.
This reminds me of an RPG!
And it even tells you if you take too long.
Because you're taking too long.
The game's like, yo, dumbass.
Move it!
This one!
Yeah, I hate this minigame already.
Oh, puzzles.
Nico wins.
Oh, puzzles.
It's like a puzzle in a goddamn dungeon.
Puzzles, you so silly. Okay, if I get a fucking...
You play plenty of Dragon Quest, you should have known how to...
Dragon Quest doesn't have much puzzles!
Girls, you're both pretty. So
as the conveyor one.
That's like not even that much of a puzzle. Those are like really easy.
Oh, that's the same shit.
I got a decent dodge block.
Yeah,
go get him, Captain Mario.
Captain J. Mario of the SS car.
The SS drive a car.
Points!
No.
Points!
Oh.
And you just get
points!
Good. You didn't get to steal anything.
No, but he got something really nice, though, so.
Okay, I wanna see what random happens, so let's do this. See if I get a 6.
And rob us of more minigames?
Monster.
Or even worse.
Shuffle.
But a 6 will be this little Bowser.
Oh, tits. Don't be me. Fuck me! Well, there go my precious fucking stars, unless I get a 2 or a 1. Thank you, Sean!
You're welcome.
You are always a charming experience. Thank you!
Two.
Let's see what Bowser Jr. does. We've never seen this before.
Bowser Jr. minigame!
Oh, wow.
So I'll let you take me with one of your rivals. It looks like your teammate is gonna be Mario! Okay.
Oh, I don't even get to play.
No. Sure, cage match. Sure, why not?
That's bullshit!
Catch Bowser Jr. as he climbs around the fence. Hit Bowser Jr. from the other side of the fence to stun him.
Doo-doo-doo-doo.
It's a Mario World reference.
Mm-hmm.
Good thing I'm so good at Mario World. I am so pro.
I wonder if he can jump.
Just have to catch him, that's all.
Thanks.
Here, get a corner. Good boy. Finish. We got him. That's right. Who's the Mario World champs? These guys. Ah! You fat lump of shit.
Thanks for the stars. Now get out of here.
Beat it, punk.
Now I get the loose stars.
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep, because he's got five right there in front of him. He gets bumped out of first place.
Oh, he's...
Hell or high water, he gets bumped out of first place. Which means now Mario is winning. And he's probably going to get the captain bonus from the minigame.
Depending on the rules.
Yeah, he just got it.
Curses.
So you made it this far, Captain Toad! But do you really think you could beat Dad's minion in gutting the book?
Should be too hard.
Who will be our opponent today?
Let you pick your opponent.
There's no random. You can't pick.
Best boss ever.
Womp, huh? You must love losing!
I love that. I love that you keep picking these random minions. Toad and his army of Mario and Koopa.
The traitor Koopa.
Okay, this is gonna be very random.
Okay.
Start!
Give it to him, Mario. Taste my mighty ass! Delicious turtle butt!
Whee!
Those complex controls. Fuck.
My face!
Behold my mighty battle spear!
He's pissed.
Why couldn't Mario Galaxy be like that? Fuck, he broke it! Fuck, I think that's me. Nope.
Fuck.
Mushroom or Dane.
Oh. Take one for the team!
Yes, die, Toad! Die for your cause! Taste my mighty battle ass! Okay, I think I won this, so...
It's kind of unfair because you get to be the first to jump on the platform.
Four. I get squished, but I win anyway, so... Don't hurt me! I'm
you! That's what you get for not obeying King Koopa.
Captain got screwed over.
Yeah, Captain bonus my ass. First mate Koopa. All right, we're gonna cut it once. Yeah, we're gonna cut it here.
We did it.
Alright, we will continue along on the road after these commercial messages.